See, these kind of words like urban naxal, prostitute, anti-Indian are all created by people who don't know what it means to be Indians, who don't know what democracy is. These are people who want to scare you, who want to make you afraid, who want to make other people angry about you. So we should not even pay attention to such things. But the fact is they are using all this to make people scared. People, and tell people that somehow you're destroying culture, destroying our religion, destroying our land. And they're using all this as reasons now today to actually stop a whole festival in Delhi. And it is sad that Airport Authority of India, which is a government institution, has actually postponed the whole festival suddenly without giving any proper reason after the trolls attacked me and them for 24 hours. First of all, India is a country of not one culture, multiple cultures, multiple religions. These people are trying to say that narrow India into one idea, one kind of Hindu, and as if everybody else is an outsider. And if you don't agree with this idea, then we don't accept you. We will not listen to you. You cannot come and sing. You cannot speak. And so because I have very strong opinions that India is a multi-religious country, I will sing about Allah, I will sing about Jesus, I will sing about Rama. I will speak against the government. I will say I disagree with Mr. Narendra Modi. I will say I disagree with the BJP. But I am a citizen of India.